Tick-tock goes the clock, the memories fade, passes away into a phase. Now we listen to that old wise wind say, gone are the easy days, and we're just lost kids trying to navigate. So much at stake, can our bend, can our break. But we lost so much, what is meant for us? Is it just too late? All been down that road, Hotel California, where you can check in anytime you please, but you can never go. Now what's lost is lost, gone is gone, while we still hanging on. When inside we trust, fear returns to dust. There's something more for us. But we keep driving, oh, dusk till dawn. We're the roadies we don't know. Sometimes you must say goodbye to say hello. Bodies full of loss, from the bottom to the top, made up of pains from yesterday. But if we change the way we talk about the reasons for our loss, we'll make it to a better place. But we keep driving, though the dusk still on. We're the rulers we don't know. Sometimes you must say goodbye to say hello. To say
so that song was called Lost. But now that song is interesting because I remember looking back and kind of reworking that song and reading the lyrics. And the lyrics are basically, you know, you have to say goodbye to say hello to something. And I wrote this song about like 3 years ago. And it's always funny when your younger self is wiser than your present self. And this year has been wild, and we've lost a lot, you know, whether it's finances, relationships, states of being, you know, friendships, whatever it is. It's a tough time, and that song really resonates, especially now, especially with myself in my own life, kind of coming into a different way of living, you know, getting more into music and having to kind of put football on the back burner for now. But, you know, it's good to reminisce, and it's good at this time of year to remember the run we made and the memories we made and the excitement. And, you know, this game is still so fun to watch, and just really glad to be here doing something with Winnipeg, and you know, it may be different, but I'm still an entertainer at heart, man, so I do love this stuff. This next song I'm gonna play is another original of mine, and I grew up in Southern California, for those who didn't know, and we used to do lemonade stands all the time. And I remember writing this song, had this vision of these kids, you know, putting together this idea and getting their support from their parents, their friends, whatever it is, getting a little table set up, 25-cent sign, and having people roll up and get this lemonade. And there's something about that youth and that this drive to share something with people, bring this sort of happiness, and at the same time, this future of, like, you know, everything is attainable, and just by putting these simple ingredients together, we can go out and we can make a product that makes people happy, that connects us with people, random people, strangers, but there's some familiarity in that simple drink, right? And the simplicity is kind of what struck the song, and I wanted to take something simple and look at it deeply and realize that most of life is simple, but it's in those simple things where the love lies and the memory. So this song is called Lemonade. We all crave a piece of the limelight, but life throws you lemons, and well, this all right. So we take what we have, turning into what we've been wishing for. Now we're sipping lemonade with the ones we've been missing. And all our worries, all our troubles, they are free to leave. For 25 cents, you can sit out back and drink with me. Sipping on the coolest, the finest, the iciest made lemonade. Sweet, sweet, sweetly made. We're all brave, babe. Brave in our own rights. Ooh, yeah. And the love we choose to show, we're seeing things now from new sight. And where we were so low, we find ourselves in new heights. A thousand trees of lemon breeze, ooh, we be singing all night. From a moment right beside us, dear, you ask the greatest question. You say what makes life best made is a simple life. Lemonade. Sweet, sweet, sweetly made. Let me explain it to you. See, it's simple, really.
The lemon is your heart, and the water that is life. It's what gave you a start, and the sugar that is love. It's what makes living sweet. You mix it all together, you'd be amazed, you'd be amazed, you'd be amazed at what you see. And all our worries, all the troubles, they are free to leave. 25 cents, you can sit out back and drink with me. Sipping on the coolest, the finest, the iciest mate. Lemonade. Sweet, sweet, sweetly made. Lemonade.
There's just something magical about memory and about that childhood feeling. And, you know, it's been a loud time. And when I say that, I just mean there's so much going on. There's so much information, false information, changing information. And it seems that everything is just filling our heads. And it's hard to get away and just kind of find a quiet place and just kind of let the world do its thing, man. And I remember being in quarantine, and it was honestly such a blessing coming up here. Just being in quarantine and having all this time to just be quiet and write and play music. And I wrote this song called Moonlight that I'll play for you now, but it's just about finding a place that is quiet for you. And I mean quiet as a place that you can get your thoughts together, you can find clarity, you know, alone with the person you love, whatever it is. For me, I had this image of driving a convertible car to the moon and just like chilling up there and just being in this serenity and this quietness. So I'll play this song for you. I got the top down in this Mustang 65. You got that James Dean kind of voice I like. I do not do this often, just all the time. I think that you and I should run away for the night. Under the moonlight, under the moonlight, under the moonlight, your eye is bright. I'm just a Cali boy with a prairie girl tonight. It's kind of hard to believe it, just my vibe. I got no room for growth, baby, that's alright. Sometimes you just need some loving to survive. Under the moonlight, under the moonlight, under the moonlight, your eye is bright. Here under the moonlight, baby, you shock me back to life. Need a moment with you all my life. Moonlight, shock me back to life. But the city looms a fright, I see. A billion blinding lights will be underneath the moonlit skies if we can take a chance and break free. Under the moonlight, under the moonlight, your eye is bright. Thank you.
got that James Dean kind of voice I like.
Yeah, so anyway, that's a nice one. I'm going to play you a cover song, actually, now. And it's one I really like to play. One of the 80s classics, I think. Always have my tea on hand, too. For all those athletes who want to sing, tea and honey, man. Turn your voice spectacular, I'm telling you. But this song is by Springsteen. And I'm a romantic at heart, man. I really am. And this song always reminds me of a good romance. It's called I'm on Fire.
Hey, little girl, is your daddy home? Did he go and leave you all alone? Oh, got a bad desire. Oh, I'm on fire. Tell me now, baby, is he good to you? Does he do to the things that I do? Oh, I can take you higher. Ooh, I'm on fire. Ooh, I'm on fire. Sometimes it's like someone took a knife, baby, edgy and dull, and cut a six fins value through the middle of my skull. And then I'd wake up with the sheets soaking wet and a freight train running through the middle of my head. And you, ooh, you cure my desire. Oh, 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 I'm on fire. Ooh, I'm on fire. Oh, don't you know I'm on fire. I'm on fire. Ooh, 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 I'm on fire. You know, honey, I'm on fire. Oh, 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 I'm on fire. Oh, 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 I'm on fire.
For all those 80s lovers, you're welcome. Now I'm going to take it to one of my favorite bands, Mumford & Sons, and I'm going to play you a little tune called Little Lion Man. And I'm not going to sit here and lie to you about what it's about. I honestly, it's probably about some guy trying to be courageous, but I just like the tune. I want to play it for you. This song is called Little Lion Man.
For yourself, my man, you'll never know what is in your heart. Weep, little lion man, you're not as brave as you were at the start. Rate yourself and rake yourself, take all the courage you have left. Spending on fixing all the problems that you made in your own head. much your fault but mine. And it was your heart on the line. I really messed it up this time, didn't I, my dear? Didn't I, my? Tremble for yourself, my man. You know that you have seen this all before. Tremble, little lion man. You'll never settle any of your score. Your grace is wasted in your face. Your boldness stands alone amongst the wreck. Ooh, you learn from your mother, or you'll spend your days biting your own neck. But it was not your fault but mine. And it was your heart on the line. I really messed it up this time, didn't I, my dear? Didn't I, my? Didn't I, my dear?
Thank you. It's weird just being in the quiet, man, after you finish a song. I do miss the crowds, man. I do miss the crowds. I do miss that energy. It's different. And just being around teammates, man, it drives you and it inspires you. You got 60 guys who have the same determined energy, right, toward the same thing. So we're all spread out now. We're all doing our own thing, and it's definitely a different energy and vibe to push yourself and to, you know, have a goal. Like, what is the goal, right? What is this new life, man? And I guess I took it for granted how much I just appreciated being in a sport where the games were set up, the practices were set up, the times were set up, and you just kind of had to be there and do your thing. And yeah, man, like, I miss that. I miss even practicing. I never thought I'd say that in my life, but I miss to practice. And yeah, this next song is kind of cool and kind of speaks on this idea, right, that we never really know how good we had it until it's gone. And you know, I'm not saying that's all bad, right? You know, we're going to get back together eventually at some point. But this song is a good reminder to be thankful for what we do have in the moment. And even in a stressful environment such as that Grey Cup week and that ride to the playoffs, just to look around and know that this may never be the same team and the things we've done together are pretty extraordinary. You know, win or lose, I remember just kind of being grateful to be there and be in that position and be in a huddle around guys who pushed me and helped me get to where eventually, or I guess from a young age, I wanted to be. This song is called Yesterday. Yesterday, all my troubles seem so far away. Now it looks as though they're here to stay. Oh, I believe in yesterday. Suddenly, I'm not half the man I used to be. There's a shadow hanging over me. Oh, yesterday came suddenly. Why she had to go, I don't know. She wouldn't say. I said something wrong. Now I long for yesterday. Love was such an easy game to play. Now it looks as though they're here to stay. Oh, I believe in yesterday. Why she had to go, I don't know. She wouldn't say. I said something wrong. Now I long for yesterday. Love was such an easy game to play. Now it looks as though they're here to stay. Oh, I believe in yesterday. So yeah, man, it's tough. It's tough. It's hard to leave behind that world and to not be there again this year, because obviously we would have been there this year. This tune is an original tune. It's called Nostalgia. And for the most part, when I'm writing tunes or kind of putting one together, it kind of happens in one sitting, I would say. You kind of get the music, and of course it changes over time, but this song really was pieced together, and you can kind of feel it in the song. You can kind of tell that it has different feelings in different areas, but it all kind of connects. And this was a song that I wrote on the road trip from California to Winnipeg in around May, just to get here for the season if there was going to be one, and stopped to see Strev in Arizona, stopped at the Great Salt, or I'm sorry, not the Great Salt Lake, stopped in Denver. Saw some family and just kind of all these little places, you know, I was on my own with a lot of time to think, and I kind of concocted this song and put it together, and it's kind of unique in that way, and I like to share this one. It's just kind of a bundle of memories with music, and it's called Nostalgia. Bend, break as we grow. Seasons come and go. Some years fast, some slow. And I'm tired of living to be safe. Caught in this rat race, trying to slow my pace. And
to the lovers. We breaking men. Let's not waste the time we spend dwelling on the end. We can all pretend here, be okay, but we're all marked in the pains of this grand masquerade. We'll play our part, so take the lead, singing, dancing goes under it. Bed sheets. Sneaking in my dreams, bittersweet freely. We can all pretend here to be okay, but really we are fools, lost in the dark, wandering, trying to find our way. Put on a mask every morning, can't take it off. Not the kind you rinse off in the midnight rain. And there's a lot of hurt out there, I've seen it, I've felt it here inside my silly brain. So we can all pretend be okay, but we're all playing along this big old charade. But think happy thoughts. We can all pretend here be okay.
So yeah, it's an interesting tune, and kind of all mixed together. But the lyric is, you know, we can all pretend to be okay, right? And I think that's kind of an issue now, is even in this time of definite need for connection and communication, there's this disconnect, right? And people are scared of people. People are unfriending people because they went to a restaurant, et cetera, you know, and it's a fearful time. And I think there's strength in just saying, you know, I need somebody to talk to. I need to connect with someone on a deeper level than just, you know, Facebook, whatever it is. Just finding ways to do that, you know, calling someone up or sharing music, sharing a recipe. I don't know, man, anything really. It's I'm a connector too, so this is a tough time for me, you know, especially, you know, back in earlier November, you know, going back into that code red. So you just got to make do, and music is that for me, and sharing it with people, you know, is huge, and I'm glad I can do that today. I'm going to play a couple more tunes. This next one is an old song by Simon and Garfunkel called The Boxer. And I think we can all relate to this tune. It's kind of about a guy who goes into a new territory and has to make his way, has to survive. And, you know, in this time, I think we can all relate to that. We kind of have to grind and find a way right now. We're all a little bit of a fighter, you know, innately. Just being born into this world, we got to fight. So this song is called The Boxer by Simon Garfunkel. I am just a poor boy, and my story seldom told. I have squandered my resistance for a pocket full of mumbles, which are promises, all lies in jest. Still a man, he is what he wants to hear and disregards the rest. When I left my home and my family, I was no more than a boy in the company of strangers, in the quiet of the railway station, running scared, laying low, seeking out the poor quarters where the ragged people go, looking for the places only they would know. Singing la la la, la la la, la la la, la la la, la. La 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 la, oh la 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 la. Asking only workmen's wages, I come looking for a job, but I get no offers. Just the come on from the whores on 7th Avenue. And I do declare there were times when I was so lonesome I took some comfort there. And I'm laying out in my winter clothes, wishing I was home, going home, where the New York City winters are bleeding me, bleeding me, going home. But lie, singing la la la, ooh la la la, 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 oh la la la, 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 la. In the clearing stands a boxer and a fighter by his trade, and he carries the reminder of every glove that laid him down, or cut him till he cried out in his anger and his shame. I am leaving, I am leaving, but the fighter still remains. Singing la la la, 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 la 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 la. I know you're singing this at home. Keep singing la 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 with me now. I know you guys are. La 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 la. Oh la 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 la.
la 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 la.
Keep fighting, man. Keep being that boxer. You know, especially through this time, we got to reach out. We have to connect to people. We have to find a way. We got to keep fighting because we will get through this. That I know, man. At least we're Winnipeggers here. We know how to fight a good fight, man. And you guys do too, all out there. This next song is a personal song of mine, and I'll leave you with this song today. It's called The Wanderer's Song. And it's about just being lost and accepting the fact that we are here for a short time. And that sometimes in these wanderings, sometimes in this lostness, we find ourselves most vulnerable and open to ideas and teachers and mentors and images and sights that we need to see, that we need to learn, and that will serve us better. This song was written on the road where I found myself being most clear and seeing new things, hearing new sounds, meeting new people, always kind of sparks that creativity inside of me. So I look forward to sharing this tune with you. This is called The Wanderer's Song. Little voice we follow, a thousand roads we'll go. Our souls made to wander, less traveled roads. Subtle sign will guide us to these parts unknown. Floating clouds above us, we jump where they flow. Jump where they flow. Cause we're afraid, no bait. We run cause we can't stay. And there's a thousand people waiting just to see our face. France, Greece, Italia, buongiorno, come va? There is a land of the free, not something you can see. It's inside of me, where the wolves howl. Ooh, it's where I wanna be. Ooh yeah, in our hell. Ooh, where the wild things sing. North country girl, we make love on the floor. We let love through the door. The northern lights, a sea of green. There's more to life than your TV screen. Like sunsets on the beach and goldfish in the reef. Life is just a sea, my friend. Let it take you beneath the riptide rushes. Where you gotta be, beneath, in our rushing light. Ooh, take me, take me. And I'll go where I go, yes, I'll go where I go, yes, I'll go where I go, yes, I'll go where I go today. But I can't stay. And I'll go where I go, yes, I'll go where I go, yes, I'll go where I go, yes, I'll go where I go today. But I can't stay.
And I'll go where I go, yes, I'll go where I go, but I can't fight what I know, baby, I can't stay in just one place. Italia, buongiorno, come va? There is a land of the free, not something you can see, it's inside of me.
And that's inside of you too, man, and we gotta find that right now, because we are confined a little bit to our own space, but there is a world inside, and full of creativity, full of exploration, full of ideas, full of love, man. And I encourage everyone to go and find that and to be lost in that and to get weird with yourself, man. It's a crazy time, but it's time to unravel and unfold and start looking at what is really important to you and what serves you best. So coming out of this, you're going to be your best self. I appreciate you guys watching, supporting throughout all these years. Let's get this thing going next year. I wish you the best. I've been Drew. My name is Drew, and Wolitarsky. And also, you can find my music on YouTube under Drew William, which is my middle name, and should have some stuff out on Spotify as well as pretty soon. So, thank you guys. Go Blue.